Seth's able to pry the fingers apart momentarily.
Now, when it's just do or die, and it comes down to pure athleticism.
Oh, and face first, the inverted DDT.
Nobody can be more dangerous than Bobby Lashley.
And there's the hype man.
It's not just the athleticism anymore. Bobby's always possessed the physical tools. Now it's the confidence. Now it's the added aggression. This could be the most dangerous Bobby Lashley we have ever seen.
And now power on full display by the former U.S. Army veteran, Bobby Lashley, with a vertical suplex to Seth Rollins. And Rollins, though, able to fight out of it. And now Rollins hoping to build a little bit of momentum as he sends Lashley over the top rope. And this is where Rollins loves to operate.
Bobby can't get overconfident. Rollins will make you pay for any error.
Rollins better make this quick.
Suicide dive drives Lashley into the barricade.
Lashley still on his feet, however. Rollins looking to change it.
A second time, and now Lashley's down.